Hey everybody, it's Sailor Sibu Moon here, and welcome to a new episode of Pokemon Heart Gold. In the last episode, we explored a little bit of Cyanwood City. We also took out the medicine for Ranfi. And also, we encountered Suicune once again, and then we found Eunice. So yeah, in this episode, we are going to go back to Route 41 and 40 to see if we need some trainers we could find. We're going back to the ocean, really. It's blowing sand in the air. So yeah, I know, this is something I've been assigned to do. I decided to keep... Yeah. I know I have fur, but I decided to keep Loopy Surf. So I could replace whatever. Oh yeah, I remember why. But apparently special attack is low. Or than I thought. I could look for friend, but we need to keep Chucky safe. Oh yeah, and I forgot. Also, we're babysitting Chuggo. Go from a Pokemon. And we got to a part where we got to a dead end. Great me! That's all I'm talking about. Great me. Okay, now let's see. Wasn't there a hit song about the boy bringing an opera? I don't know. Why a hit song about a reference? I don't know, is that a reference to something? I don't know. I'm terrible with references. Oh, here's one we missed. See those on this other book by Ripples? There just has to be a secret. It's a secret to everyone. Burk. That's a not named bird. Hey, Quillfish. I know you can take this, right, Rory? Mini mice. Great, this is going to be... Ugh. Ooh, Rogue. And it's gonna get stronger. Oh, that was a lot. Okay. Yeah, this is bad. Chucky, do you have a no missing move? Chucky, you disappointed me. We're gonna need the tank. Loopy. Please, one shot. Yes, thank you, Loopy. You're our hero. And right, you got the level 20 soon. What's the secret of this strange? My Whoopi! It was a dark and stormy night. Also, this giant bugger flying to the Virtual Island. And it was gone from its silver wings. God, I guess it seems like this guy got a traumatic mind. Oh, I don't even find you neither. A nice tiger car near the water surfing. Wendy. Cassie. Oh yeah, that's right. You're still weak. This is time for Amethyst. No, dentist. You missed your first shovel. I think there was a first shovel. I think I... Wow, critical. Oh, this horse is gonna be the death of me. I need to get to 29 as soon as possible. For moments like this. Thank you. Bring you back. Everyone is sick. Because of the ruby lining? No, I'm seeking for trainers to fight. That's you. The 1 HP. Kill the 1 HP. You can say goodbye, right? Yeah, I guess I'll take that. You can take it, Ryder. Yeah, you've got this. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, Roy. He doesn't fear the water-type Pokémon. Oh, your great endurance. Yes, I used the fire type against your water. More trainers. I'm on my way to the village. I'm going swimming with friends. Why are your friends? They're scattered across the sea? Or they just left you like trouble my stardust? This is humiliating. Level 28 and closer to 29. Okay. Terrible. I hate confusion so much! It's my worst enemy! I'm gonna keep Amethyst here. Then I'll switch to Ruby, and she can be safe. Thank you. Waterfall, this is useless. Yeah, quick go for that amnesia. Even though you already lowered his speed, apparently you're faster than the Sea King, Whoopi. You can do nothing against Whoopi. She's the incarnation of death. The death of you, Sea King. Fear Whoopi! Fear her! Ah! Who was again? Ah! Well, in a way, these phone calls are so annoying. There's obviously a big one from deep beneath in World Islands. I wonder what it could be. Oh, I wish there was a history of calling, so I can see who was calling. I mean, in case stupid things happen, like this. I need to be more careful. I'm running out of super potions. I need to get medicines. Another one. Fight me! It was warm here. I'm loose and limber. Sure, I'll take you on. Can you try to be less limber and loose? I feel it awkward. Try to go. Good job, Amethyst. Time to poop. Yeah, I had a feeling. Tentacle. Yes, this one is gonna get you closer to 29 minutes. Blinch. And now, hop up. And we're done. Okay. Yikes, I got prune skin! Good to know. Okay, so that means it's time now to get rid of this Everstone and we'll make sure you have a new evolve. I'll give you the super item. Now here. Thank you so much for watching this episode. Next time we're going to fight the gym leader of Xian Wu Town, Chuck. So yeah, see you guys next time. Bye!